This is part two of our Hockey Night in Canada trip that Derek and I went down to enjoy a Leaf hockey game from within the production truck. You really should see part one if you haven't seen part one. It'll make this part, I guess, make a little more sense, I guess, would be the best way. After leaving the CBC room, we went down an elevator into the basement, into the lower levels. They led us over to, or our guide, Sarah, brought us over to the truck, and it was pretty cool just to walk into. It's pretty neat watching watching the production, because the big secret, I think, is the big mystery that nobody really kind of knows about, or they never really think about. They just kind of assume they know, is that the announcers start talking about the play, and then all of a sudden, the guys in the truck bring up the video. Well, in fact, it's not that way at all. It's almost reverse in that the truck prepares the video, gets that all ready to go, and say, "Oh, look at those two long passes," or "Look at this defensive move here. What a great move that was." They get that all ready, and then basically tell the announcers, "Here's what we're going to show you: these two super long passes and how they, became goals or whatever." And then the announcer kind of ad-libs it from there and talks about what the clip was, and to explain that. So.
Second assist. Here's a guy that plays a lot.
What a shot. His 800th game. Beautiful.
And his 800th game is 500.
Which is pretty cool, just being able to know that and to kind of see that in action. And same with the graphics, when they do the graphics for the scoreboards and that, it's all done live. Like, there's a guy there sitting at his PC making these changes right during the game. Who's winning the other games, who's losing, whatever or whatever. So he's doing that right then live. After the first period, went upstairs and got to go to the room where Joe Bowen and Harry Neal are doing the telecast from. Those are the two kind of Leaf guys through the week, the announcers. So we got to see where they what their vantage point was, and had an opportunity to meet both of them. A couple great guys. It was real personable, and certainly was a highlight of the night. So as you can see, I mean, it's a great view. It was a way cool night, and I'm really glad I had the opportunity. The Leafs won the game 6-1. I don't know if I'd want to do it all the time, but it certainly was something that I'm glad I did the once. It was just so cool to see how that all works and how that whole end of it. And Mark did a fantastic job and made us feel comfortable. And, it was, and so was Sarah. She was fantastic. We really were treated, you know, like guests, and we were treated well. It's a fun experience, and I recommend it to anybody if you ever get that opportunity to do it. But big game tonight, so I'll be watching just on my big TV, and I'll just know when I see that stuff going on the TV, how it got there, who's told who to tell what, and what to say, and it should be a real hoot, and I'm sure it will change the way that I view hockey games. So this is Mike Moon, and thank you. This has been our trip to the ACC to see the Toronto Maple Leafs and to watch the game from within the truck. Good times.
Open Harry's Mike, talk a bit about Harry. And coming into tonight, it's tied for the team lead, plus 10.
Oh, I like it.